Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His morg stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for... Go there and get our weapons back and...
Sure.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody...
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
Village.
Hey! Afrin set our food supplies on fire.
Yes.
Name's Brian. Hey, you should see if you can... everyone is... Thanks! Thanks!
What do we got here?
Hmm.
has opened a can of whoop-ass.
What do we got here?
Someone's coming!
Who's next?
Thank you.
Anything useful?
Damn it, I need more shells!
So, you goddamn did it. You did what you said. I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back.
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile, so my guess is that's where you'll find Afran.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker, Afran.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of... ...and that moves. So watch your back.